Yo, 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 what's up, guys? What's up, what's up? How you doing today? We have an exciting day in front of us, Monday. Woohoo! But it's summer vacation for most of you now, isn't it? Holidays. Yeah, these summer Andes. Some people actually work. Some people work on the summer. Varus top. What counters it? Is it Yasuo time? I've played every single one of my champions into Varus, and I lost every single time. Fresh counters it. I've played it, the matchup. Fresh doesn't counter it. You're talking out of your ass. Camille? I don't know how to play Camille, are you kidding me? Inting strategy, that will beat it. I just have to push early lane and then dive on 4th wave. What the fuck? I got this. This guy is doubting the Sion counterpick. Any news from Riot considering the ban? I messaged my Riot person. Been banned again. They're so done with me. They're like, submit a ticket. We ain't helping you. They're so done. How's the mood? I'm actually in a pretty good mood, so I decided to start my stream and play some League of Legends to ruin it.
Forget the faces of the slain.
Minions have spawned.
Okay, so in this matchup, what I need to do is I need to push. Push, and then I need to hit the third wave, and then I need to dive him. Just straight up dive. I will die. I will 100% die and not get the kill. But it's very good if I manage to do it. But I need to get the push. But you see, I can't push. It's so annoying. There we go. Take a lot of damage. Where did my health bar go? He has no TP, so I can hard shove. He's gonna miss an entire wave. Unless he stays. Do I dive him now? Now it seems stupid to dive, because he still has both sums. Got him. Aye. There goes the barrier at least. See, now he just screws himself over. Because instead of recalling and losing a wave, he's gonna now recall and lose a cannon. Unless he stays again. Ah, fuck. Ah, oh, fuck. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, it's fine. I will not let you recall, Varus. You will not recall. No recalling here. Oh shit. Okay. Guy is gonna be omega fed, this guy. This guy is gonna be so fed. How can he go 4-0 without getting a bounty? What's that about? Did they hotfix the bounty system?
What's up, you sexy beast? Missed you. Hi, baboos.
Noxus suffers no cowards.
Yes, one
Yo
eats, yes.
wars, yo shat, yo mods, yo leaners,
I mean,
yo
that
weeps, yo
usually doesn't
permanent
matter.
spammers.
Usually, like, he gets bounty here, unless they have changed the bounty system. Like, if you 4-0, you always have a bounty 10 out of 10 times.
I hear you're in need of a haircut. Please, have a seat. So, meet any cute boys lately? No? Okay. What about that cute boy mid-beast? I agree. You're out of his league. You'll find a boyfriend eventually. Call done. Ikkus a dine wagon.
Thanks, give for the haircut. Yeah, we're gonna gank this guy. Is he allowed to play like this with no flash? Okay, I have Duskblade now.
Our drums will
yeah, I think AD-san is my best pick versus Varus. Like, I played all my other stuff and this champion is just so busted in my opinion. I don't know what to do against it. He's gonna have his ult before me.
An ally has been slain.
Where are
An enemy
they?
Has been slain.
Hit the fucking thing, minion! Ah, useless. Useless you are. Do I dive? He dies here, don't say it's worth. Now he doesn't have flash. Now he's screwed. Insta all in when he's back. Insta. No hesitation. Boom. Solo bolo.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Classic example of him killing me. He gets nothing. He gets no plating. He doesn't get a CS lead. Me killing him. I get two platings. He loses waves. And life is just really good at that point, you know. Bowson's Law. It's not about killing your opponent. It's not about how many, but how you kill your opponent. Oi! Nay, and he comes back and he's dead again! Oh no, Varus. Varus. Oh, that's not good for him at all. He's gonna lose a bunch now. Yeah, typical example of Bowson's Law here. You know, he's up in kills over me. He has more kills and less deaths. I have less kills and more deaths. But I have a goal lead. I have a experience lead. I have a turret lead. Very good. Very good.
Are you good in bed?
I'm gonna TP here and force platings. That is hella awkward. Aye.
Forget the faces of the slain.
Welcome to the stream, guys. Welcome to the stream. I hope you guys had a good day so far.
This hunger, it gnaws.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Does Varus have flash? I didn't time it. I'll take the 1-for-1. Cowards! He blocks it. Nice. So, here we go. Now all I need is the top tower and we're in business. I meant Grom. Fuck! I could have had her. I attack moved. Used attack move, but I hit the fucking Gromp. Okay, 3 items, 18 minutes. That's pretty good. I'm huge. Of course, this is only possible with if you abuse Bowser's Law. You can't ever get 3 items this fast with any other strategy. Static abuser, get your ass out of here. I always these two, they go together all the time. The Alistar Kane, so annoying. Always there to kill me. Nothing were gifted. Thank you. What keyboard are you using? I'll show you after the stream. Not after the game, after the stream. After the game I'll show. Varus, I hope you get banned again. Hey, screw you, man. Screw you. An enemy has been slain.
Only cowards fear death.
Shut down. Enemy double kill. Legendary.
We're fighting mid. I'm just gonna keep pushing here. I like to just push side lane. That's what Sion does best with Demolish. Take these towers so fast. Hi. Come on then. I missed. I'm dead. Ah. I'll take the 1-for-1, I guess. I did get a tower as well, so not bad. I have so insane damage because I'm so fed. Riot! Riot! Dude, you cannot riot. You're rioting the wrong thing here. Listen. It's just an illusion, okay? It's an illusion. You're probably like, holy heck! Holy heck, he's so heckin' strong! Wow, that's busted! But in reality, what's going on here is that I'm just fed. That's just what's going on, I'm just fed. Any other champion with almost four items at 22 minutes would have this insane damage. That's the misconception, is I'm just extremely fed. I'm gonna keep pushing here. Maybe TP to Baron if they need me. This guy dead as fuck. Hey! He came inside me. That's cheating, man. Oi, oi! Oh, be careful now, be careful. Don't wanna die from my passive. Yeah, Kane too scared to fight that without his ulti. He panic ulted when I started charging that Q. If he didn't ulti, I would have killed him. I'm gonna TP here. I'm pretty sure we get the dragon. Grouping or not. Pretty sure we get it.
Almost 1 year, Mr. Bowson. Can you give me a kiss in the tip? Love you.
But it kinda looks like they wanna fight, so maybe I run there, ulti down. Or whilst they're fighting, I'll go and take mid and top inhibitor. So many options here. I'm just gonna push, I guess. Hello, LeBlanc. You wanna defend? Go ahead. We can just end, I think. I'll ball special it. Wow! Woo! GG, clean game. Very clean game. How to get Omega Feld? There it is, guys. Ending score 1-1-1-1-1. I don't wanna kill you, Alistar. It would ruin my score. I don't wanna kill you. End the game, end the game! GG! Clean, clean game. What did I end with? 12-12-2. That's a pattern as well, I guess. What does 4-1-D-5 mean? So how are you guys doing today? Welcome to the stream, guys. Welcome to the stream. Hope you guys are doing good. What's your opinion on XQC? I like XQC, you know. I've always been a viewer. Now when he moved to Kick, I don't really watch Kick, him on Kick. Yeah, I don't know. I respect the decision as though, and I've always like respected him as a streamer. He's fun. He's good. My back is hurting. Maybe I slept badly. But don't be surprised if I cut the stream early today. Been working very hard lately. Gragas. Mail. It's 2009. I can get it on the second try. Mail. Mana melee. Not human. 2009. It has to be. It has to be. It has to be Warwick. Ah, that was a terrible guess. A moo moo. Okay, so he's a top laner. Malphite. Sho'gath. Bro, all the 2009 top laners were all like creatures. These days, Rad just releases like humans. It's hella boring. Jax. It could be Jax. No. Quote clue. Blood is the wine of the. It's a Sion. It was Sion. I thought he was human. Isn't Sion a human? He has a head. He has like eyes. He has a nose. How is Sion not a human? He walks like a human as well. My bad, my bad. Should've known that. Trample their bones. Sejani. Alistar. Sion. Hecarim. Hecarim. Sivir, Vel'Koz, Sup, Gragas, Jungle, Qiyana, Mid. I guess I'm playing a little bit of more Sion. Hella fun champion. That's gonna be Vel'Koz. Passive, no Q. Am I stupid? I'm back. Guys, you wanna see something? Oh, look at that! An entire wall!
I told my girlfriend she should embrace her mistakes, but she just gave me a hug.
And then I have a little bit back there, and then look at this. Wow! So that's supposed to soundproof the room, so the neighbors don't hear me too much. Oh yeah, for the guy who wanted to know my keyboard, it's League of Legends. League of Legends Arcane. Wow.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Got it from Riot Games. Listen, guys, listen, okay? If you haven't already, make sure to check out the hit game League of Legends created by Riot Games, okay? Go ahead and download it. Guess what? It's completely for free. It's one of the top games in the world that we have, and it doesn't cost any money. It doesn't cost anything. Make sure to check it out. Alright, playing versus Vayne. I don't like Vayne. This is a nightmare. Nightmare to play versus. The idea is that you push, then she needs to focus on CSing rather than poking me. So I think I'm gonna dive right at level 3 here. The classic dive that looks like it's inting, but it's actually... Oh no, I screwed up. Okay. God damn it. This is so good. This is huge. This is huge. I got both thumbs. That's just great. Nice, nice. So now my strategy gets ruined if jungler appears. I would never lose. I would never in a million year lose lane if jungle wasn't a thing. I'll put that on the record. I would never lose lane if jungle wasn't a thing. The only reason I lose is because this role ruins everything every time. It's See, now I'm just screwed. It's so pathetic. It's so pathetic. Big, 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 big.
What toll have I paid?
Nice, nice, nice. FF, FF, it's so boring, it's so boring. Look, Gragas first item. What a fucking griefer. Report Gragas, go next, we won. Guy can't even clear, like, he has 20 AP. He can't even clear his own jungle camp. He's just playing to kill me now. So I know he's gonna end up here. Guy's trolling. Boom! Boom! Let's go! Good job! Big! Big!
Raise your weapon.
Ha! GG! I was gonna go Umbra Glaive, I think.
Victory is soaked in blood.
Gragas saw your guide and went the wrong book build. I go Umbra Glaive to make Vivain's life miserable. She can only beat me if I don't have a bush. You know? The only way she beats me if war's in a bush. It's actually alright item to get. For the just for the 1v1. What? I'll kill you again. Nah, you just free kill. Nah, this guy said he was fan. I don't know why I'm trashing on him. He said he loved my videos. That was funny. ASAP went ha 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 ha. I love ASAP. Shut down. I don't get the joke, me neither. I don't even get it. Mirrors on your car, I don't know. Amen. I just take tower and roam, no? Isn't that just a play?
Turret plating will fall soon. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has
Vayne as a champion has no wave clear. So she's a terrible pusher. She's great in the 1v1. But she doesn't have wave clear. So no tempo. That means no tempo. I want to get level 11.
Death had its chance.
An ally has been slain.
And she always has flash. Let's recall, I have Mythic. Actually, she has flash every 5 minutes. Okay, my bad. Oh no, he's one of those players. Remember guys, anything you say, she will she will react to it. I hate these type of players. Jesus. Victory is soaked in blood. Noxus suffers the vessels. I'm dead. Ashe is recall, let's be honest here. Let's be smart for a second. And this Umbra Glaive purchase ended up being the most useless thing I've ever bought. But that's the thing with Umbra Glaive, is that it's gold efficient. It's hella good item, even if you don't use the passive. Of course it's not good as... but it's still not like a bad item to get. I go bot now. You mad, Silver? You mad? That was terrible. She got a spell shield. What the hell? Riot! Riot! My ulti didn't work? remember when you said Axiom Arc was a trash item? That was before the nerf. Buff. That was before the buff. Now it's actually one of the best lethality items, cause... yeah, it's hella good. Yo, Greg, are you finishing your mythic soon, or...? Shindish. Didn't she blue trinket this bush? Look, where's the blue trinket? There's no blue trinket. But she blue trinketed it. What? Yeah, I'm gonna need to watch the replay on that. 21:50. I swear she blue trinketed it. I swear. They despawn now. What? Yo, what is, it's not Wednesday. Why are they making changes? It's not Wednesday. Patches comes on Wednesday, no? Jesus. Jesus. Well, I'm Omega fed this game. Is it bad that I have Umbra Glaive and I still have the lowest vision score? Your turret has been destroyed. I don't know, man, they're not even placing wards. Oh, the bush movement speed, of course, of course! Oh my god. We're gonna lose soul now, we lost soul, it's fucking GG, man. Soul is gone. It's Cloud Soul Vein. Can't win. It is what it is. We gotta FF, like we gotta get out of here. I would've one-shot the Vayne there if not for the Gragas, it's so ridiculous. Maybe we try and team fight. Vayne is too fast with Cloud Soul, there's no way I can fuck with that. Yeah, it's like, yeah, right. Yeah, fucking right. Oh, Lulu ulted in passive. Elder spawning, 30 seconds. Shitty fucking game. Paris wheel. Hammerdinger. Boomerang silver. Casket. Action.
Sorry for game.
I don't know what I'm looking at. Warwick. That's hair, right? That looks like hair. Vi. Viego. Tristana. A demon Tristana, right? Yeah. Oh my god. The hell? She has so many skins. Little demon Tristana. Wood.
Bores me up.
Bound. Penis. Naked. It probably ends with 10. Garen was good into Garen. Not fresh. I only have two left. I got no idea what this could be.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
The spoils of war.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I got no idea what it is. Mommy. Epeen. A person's ego as defined by their online presence and persona. He might have a big epeen, but in IRL he ain't shit. What? How is that sexy? How is that a sexy word? Epeen. Bro, that is ridiculous. Holy MNKYX 15 gifted. Thank you, man. Thank you. Much love, man. I appreciate it.
Good luck on your games today, Babos.
Thanks.
Drink their blood.
Hmm. Gotcha. Boom. Damn, and he's just too clean. He is too clean.
Noxus suffers no cowards.
An ally has been slain.
Forget the faces of the slain.
Ah.
Break their will and their bones.
Enemy killing spree.
Broken stone, broken bones. Slay the strong. Trample the weak.
Man. I didn't see he was level 6.
Lest ye be judged. Silence. Oh, with my axe on your bones. Die and be silent. Even the ground. Blood. I have a victory. That's my justice.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
Death had its chance. Why do I feel nothing?
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, you are part. Nothing will stand in my way.
A summoner has reconnected.
Don't kill me for it, please. I just wanted to wave, man. Lul. It's not even close.
This
Nej men. Oh, I still hit. No ulti on this guy. Can kill. Has flash though, of course. Of course. I'm dead. I cast you out. Do not bleed. I can't. Like, I can't physically. The man, like. Yeah, I'm just gonna die, man. Now that was a close one. Dude, this skin is paid to lose, man. I swear to God. It looks like the Q is gonna hit, and then it doesn't hit. Like, it's literally paid to lose this one. I've been saying it for years. Ever since it was released, I've always said that this is paid to lose skin. It looks like the Q hits, but it doesn't. Like the visual is bigger than the actual hitbox. Six is coming for the big W here. Give me that, baby. Ooh.
No cowards.
Yes, your usual top lane experience. Garen goes here, takes the wave, die for it. Sion goes here, takes the wave, dies for it. Yes, your average top lane experience, really.
Noxus!
Oh yeah, Garen and Sion are enemies, I think, because I'm Noxus and he's Demacia. Is Noxus and Demacia at war? Or is Noxus and Aionia at war? I don't really know much about the lore. He's gonna proxy me now. Nej men Q-bug! Hello! Riot! Men my Q went on cooldown! Mountain in 1 minute. Come on, team. Together now. As five. I must have been Garen ulted there. The way how fast I died, yeah. Yes, Hullbreaker. 180 armor, Jesus. I don't think I can beat this guy. I'm gonna proxy him. This is hella good. Ah, Nice. Nice. Claim, claim. Guys, hear me out. You know what whatever. Same claim every day. I don't even know where it came from. Why are you guys even doing it? I guess I'm coming, yeah. True. Fuck the bot tower. What is this Graves combo? Gonna recall if six dies here. Shut down. Boom. I didn't get him.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay.
The quiet eats at me.
I'm done the ulti, just run it down. Die for the greater good. Fuck me.
Hi, Bowsy.
Who needs enemies when Babus makes calls for your team?
I'll rip the meat from your bones. Thank you.
I still get the wave, idiot. Is racism banned in this chat? Dude, did you just ask that? Is racism banned in this chat? Why would you? Why are you gonna be? You're about to be racist, or? Of course it is. You won't find us. There's no tolerance of racism. That's gonna go for all. All streamers.
What am I?
You are condemned.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Break their will and their bones.
Get soul. 5v5. This is the fight we're gonna win. Bonk. I got one to lose. Nice! Big! Now we're talking. Boom.
I'm dead.
I go for the wave. I feel like a lot of times I go in without thinking.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
pushed in deep now. I guess we're playing some tower defense with these inhibitors. I don't know. Sucks that we lost that. Man, nice. Go get him, get him, get him. He has no ping. I mean, come on. Baron is spawning. We're gonna have to kill the Garen fast. Get the Baron now. Get the Baron. We gotta get Elder as well. Let's stay on the Baron. You got a tank. Oh man. GG, I didn't steal it, or I didn't take it. I didn't take it, that should have been mine so free. That was so bad.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon. Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
This account is gone, by the way. This account is already dead. 16 deaths, GG. They have Baron and Elder, but we still have Soul. Do we give or do we fight? we can poke with Ziggs and stuff. Poked as fuck though, no? Run and end. That's the plan. That's our little plan here, is it? That's cute. That's very cute. Oh my god. It's so lost. At least your Elder and Baron is gone. I have Bloodthirster, but I kinda want Elixir as well, but that's hella greedy. Do I feel nothing? I would even say it's too greedy. Instead of getting only Bloodthirster, I'm gonna get something else, so I can also get Elixir, because there will only be one fight. Let's get QSS. I can use it on slows. Only one. You won't.
Death had its chance.
My team is seriously gonna go for Baron? They think I can stop the Garen? Now they get burned.
Inhibitor
inhibitor is respawning soon. Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
Missed. GG.
Do you know where Uruguay is located on a map?
No idea. Geography, not my favorite topic in school. Ask me any science question, I'll know the answer to it. Hell. Wait, let me pick first. Idiot, fuck you, Bows, in your asshole, fuck you, fuck you. You are goddamn monkey, fucking little piece of shit. Yes, I'm the villain. Fucking ducks. Fucking piece of shit, fucking piece of dog shit. Are you good? Are you okay, man?
Mr. Boss, you are missing out on so much streaming profit from us Americans who wake up only to find you logging off Satch. Just put in a carpet and some soundproofing foam, please, say woo.
America. America. My entertainment is for Europe only. America, okay, hear me out, guys. I don't wanna hear anything. I don't wanna hear any question marks, any you fucking idiot, educate yourself. I'm just asking. We call America a country. But what is the difference between America and North America, the continent? Like, what is it the same states? Like, are we talking the same area? And we just put different names on it? What's the difference between the two? Canada. Canada and Mexico. Okay. So, Canadians are North Americans. But they don't live in America. But they're North. They're from NA. Interesting. See, I didn't know that. You know, it's nice to know. Listen. Nice to learn new stuff every day, right?
Ain't no way lil bro is thinking, cognitive intelligence is not for you buddy, keep clicking pixels on the screen.
Shut up. You think you're smarter than me, but let's be honest here. You're not. You need a certain IQ and intelligence to be able to reach Challenger in League of Legends.
First blood. An enemy has been slain.
Olaf. Olaf. Of course, I'm on my signature fresh pick.
So are you saying all Chawlinga's players are high IQ? Even Yasuo?
Every high elo player in League of Legends has high IQ. You need to have it, otherwise you won't get high elo. It's like saying every football player is fast. It's like, yeah, you need to be fast to be a professional football player. That's kind of the part of the game, you know?
It makes sense then. That's why you're not Challenger. Thanks.
I'm kind of pissing on this guy, am I not? 10 CS per minute, and I'm winning lane. That's not usual. For me, at least. Damn. Maybe I should play them away instead of into me. Wave. Oi. Ay. Nay. Pushing straight into my tower. Beautiful. Beautiful. Easy. Just like that.
An enemy has been slain.
That wave clear. There we go. That wave clear. Oh yes. Here, I'm gonna lose a plating, but I have to, because if I don't recall now, Lucy, he would come back to lane, and he would stop me, and then I would, my recall would be cancelled, and I would end up losing a plating then. So yeah, I had to recall, even though I lose a plating for it. That's what happens when you don't play Sion, when you don't play these champions like Rammus. If you sacrifice wave clear, you also sacrifice platings a lot of times. He has ulti now. Probably is gonna ghost me down and kill me. Look at that damage, big. I end up living as well. Should be fine.
M'lady balls, m'lady chat. What other game besides League have you considered streaming?
No other games, no. I was talking with K-Droll about having like one day of the week playing some other game. Could be anything, right? I really like spending time with K-Droll, and since you can't duo in League of Legends, you know, I don't get to spend any time with him anymore. We're thinking like maybe put one day off per week. We hook up some other game. We've been talking a little bit. We have like Bloons. There's a new Bloons game where you can play as two on one map. And then we was thinking about playing Call of Duty Zombies. He wants me to play, what is the Rust, I think it's called. I never played it. I don't think I would like it. guy's scared now when he doesn't have ulti, because he knows I'll poop him. He's just gonna all in me, it's so typical, classic! It's like, I don't even know what to do, man! I don't even know what to do! At least I have a mad CS lead, like a mad CS lead.
What is the worth of a soul?
Why do you still do it if you know the outcome? Do what exactly? What did I do there? I knew I would die. But what do I do? Not lane? I should go AFK? Goodbye, team! I know he's gonna kill me, so I'm gonna go AFK. There is no such thing as not do whatever. It's either die or go AFK. There's no in between. I'm not gonna get only XP. Cause see, now I can farm, because he doesn't have the cooldowns. So you have to take the death in order to have a secure future. You die now, so that in the future you can live. I go and take Krugs, they give me hella souls. One more wave, one more. Aye. Flash abuser. Aye. One hit on the wave. Ooh, got the cool. Got the range creeps, I guess. Not bad. We take those. Killing spree. I'm huge now, I like to think.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay, he's going for crab. I'm just gonna make sure I push fast then. This is my moment, my chance. Aha, I gotta run though. They're all topside. Nej. Olaf R is so long. Yeah, it's actually infinitively if he keeps hitting people during it. It never ends. I can TP. See if maybe I can help. Hella dead. Help! Help! Ah, I messed up.
You have been slain. Destroyed a turret.
Should I wait for Storm Racer? Nah. I have Storm Racer now. I'll take tower. There we go.
destroyed.
I'm here. Where is DC? Then he's not coming back. Deep in 10. Yeah, nice fucking game, dude. This guy DC'd. He ints my last game and now he DC'd. There he is. Solo loosed. Dude.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Slain.
30 seconds solo. I guess I'm coming. Holy wave. Give me this shit. But what about the soul? I really want rapid fire cannon. It's a huge spike, but don't think I have time to go back to base. Oh my god. We shouldn't wait. I'm recalling. I am master of last hitting. Someone has the recall, by the way. I don't know if it should be me, because I'm hella strong, so we need me in the fight. Yeah, we got a recall.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy is godlike.
I'm hella strong, like I'm gonna carry this so hard. Like there's no way they can win. I'm so strong.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
That guy's inting, they really is inting. Stridebreaker Bork. Only Aurelia, by the way. Coming. Come with the Olaf, man. What the fuck is this sham?
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
is lost. Maybe Varus. Okay, Varus, live! No! Okay, it's GG. Jungle diff. Lost all dragons. Dragons is the junglers. It is the junglers. It's the jungler's job to get dragons. Losing all dragons, jungler's fault. It's really simple as that. There's like really no arguing about it. Olaf carries, so by this logic it's Top's fault. Olaf didn't carry. And if there was a world where Olaf carried, aren't we going to look at the fact that he had an ocean soul to support him? Hey, the boss, my girlfriend has told me that she wants to take the next step and peg me, but I'm too scared. Got any tips and tricks to help make this experience more enjoyable? Thanks. I got nothing for you, man. I've never experienced that. I can't help you in that.
Hey baboos, did you hear about the goldfish that went bankrupt? Now he's a bronze fish.
Now that's funny right there. Now that's funny. For the proxy angles.
Less than three.
Sneak. Sneak. When you proxying. Yeah.
Boars is love. Boars is life.
What do I play here?
Thanks for the daily entertainment.
Fresh open again. Gotta be fresh. What about Volibear? Because I'm playing versus Kale. Nah, first is better. Force the net. Oh my god. Well, hello. cat. I'm not gonna... Dude, who makes this shit, man? I'm not gonna add this.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Relax. Just let go.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Plain versus Kayla. Fresh versus Kayla. I'm gonna destroy her.
Minions have spawned.
Already half health. Solo bolo. Solo bolo. God, I need to push this. I have no wave clear. Bows, I played your strat and I have a 66% win rate. Let's go, man. You utilizing my strategy and that gives you a 66% win rate? Let's go, man. Damage is already big.
An enemy has been slain.
Too many minions. Looks like she's going Static Shiv as well. My fellow Static Shiv abuser. I think it's time to recall. She uses Shiv better since she uses the stats better than you. Not true, not true. That is actually false. Fresh is the champion in the game that uses Shiv the best. As I get natural AP from my passive, I don't need to build AP to one-shot the waves. As AD, my E ability has insane AD scaling. The AD from Shiv gives insane value. Attack speed good, crit good, and energized attack good. She's gonna flash and kill me. And I'm talking to you, explaining! I'm explaining! That makes me fail in the game! Screw you, man. Screw you, whoever said that.
An ally has been slain.
Nice. See that one auto attack? It fucking wrecked her.
Just let go. Enemy killing spree.
Quite likely. unlucky. I have static, she doesn't. I'll try and punish her while I can. He's gonna walk up an auto. Let's go, the triumph save, let's go. Big. Big solo bowl, baby. Solo bowl, baby. That's how you do it. She's gonna have static now, so we're just gonna perma wave clear against each other. I don't know how I'm supposed to punish her when she can one shot the wave. We'll see. Maybe I can. Oh, get over here. I'll collect your soul into my lantern. That's what Fresh does. He kills them and then he collects the soul. There we go. Oh man. There we go. 2 auto attack kill. Indiana Jones.
Oh man, that's just crazy.
Look, it's a script there. He's hacking! She's level 11 now. What if I stay? Or is this troll? Am I trolling right now? Because I want to recall and then TP to the dragon. If I recall that early, I would like be hella awkward with my timing and I wouldn't know where to go. So this way, now I push one more and then I recall. Here we go. Huge. And you see the power in the fresh technology. The fresh technology, you see the power here, right? Insane damage. If you you have to charge up your attack, right? You can't, that's how this works, is you wait a certain amount of time, and the longer you wait, the more damage your next attack will be. That's why it works so well with energized attacks as well. I have TP. If I go to dragon, I'm completely down. We should have it. Nice. Oh, yo, I'm dead. Damn it. Damn it, dude. I got minion blocked. This guy running it down reminds me of Big Brother. Dude, shut up man, I'm literally 4-4. You've never been 4-4. If you ever go 4-4, are you running it down then? Shut up man. I literally kept death to a minimum this game. I'm looking for rapid fire cannon. Oh my god! Come on! Come on! 1v1 G? No problem! No problem! Did she see me? Killing spree. She knows. I just don't have the damage for her yet. My bad. Rampage. Shut down. She's also a one-shot champion. Gold. Can I catch a midwave? Okay, I got rapid fire. I'm huge now. Huge. And the playstyle with this AD Fresh thingy is very unique, because you need to like go in, go out, go in, go out, because you have to work with your you have to work with one attack at a time. You don't have high DPS. All your damage lies within one big attack, then waiting a few seconds and then coming in with another energized attack. I'm gonna TP to stop the Herald. Two souls! For epic monsters, you get two souls! Of course, normal minion, there's a chance to spawn. Cannon always spawns. Champions always spawn souls. And souls is a big part of your damage, because you E-scales with it. And you get AP from it for your static. Can I maybe jump on her here? Shut down. I'm thinking maybe hook instead. Ah, she knows. Oh no, we're dying. I guess we just trade. Get over here! Get over here, Karma! Hang on! Whoa! My damage is insane! Big! Big! I just killed everyone! Recall. I have. I can start off two items on my mythic. Of course, neighbor quick played. The extra damage on abilities works with your E. And you see here, we all just want to read this. Fresh attacks deal additional damage, up to 855 extra damage. Almost 900 extra damage on my first auto. It's a lot of damage. And then if you buff it up with Knavery Quickblade, is the best mythic to go. I'm coming. Are we looking? I can't get caught. If I get caught by like Syndrastan, Ash Arrow, I'm just dead. Okay. Going on this? Okay. Where? You get it, right? Aye. The Kale save. I abandon you, sorry. She dies for that. Good job, Lucian. Yeah, you see, like I can like whip them once, and then I kind of have to go back and like recharge my ult in a way. It's kind of awkward sometimes. But we have Soul in 1.5. If we get that, then we should 100% win. Take one more wave. I'm huge. Maybe I get elixir as well. Double down on my power. Shit, here we go. We all died. Boom! Come on! Come on! Let's see it then! I don't know if I can get in there, man. Can I halt this? I can't reach. Fuck. Fuck yeah. Give me that Kale then.
Come here, Kale. Come here, baby.
Boom. Hang on a second. These guys are getting one-shotted. See, you can see the power, right? There's a lot of damage. Next up is Bloodthirster. Why do you get Bloodthirster? It's the item with the most AD in the game, and Fresh scales amazingly with AD because of my E. She's dead. Not really. Maybe I should have went through with my Q there. I was scared, I didn't know who else was there. Could have probably killed the Karma. But this Yi is a known hacker, this guy is a known hacker, and what he does, he always snipes me. Like, he admits to hacking.
Whip me, daddy.
So he's like, we have a hard time dealing with him in teamfights, because he has pixel-perfect attack move. Like, look at him here. Okay, he walked right into the Nico. We all get aced, like, ay ay ay, come on guys, do I have to take care of this again? Am I gonna have to deal with this? Yeah, right, like I can, they probably have wards. They took it so fast. Am I dead? I'm fine. Oh man, oh man. What do we even do?
Can you build collector on Thresh?
I mean, it would be alright, but there are better items to build. It's hard to fight for me because they all have so high range. So if I go up for an auto attack, I'm just gonna get stunned and killed. It's hard for me to take these fights. Are we looking? Kill him.
Enemy triple kill. An ally has been slain.
He's dead. He's not. GG. He has Kale ulti and Karma support with him. Oh man. Yeah, GG. I mean, I don't know, man. I had some fun one shots at least. But we can't win. Like, my team is too useless.
Defeat.
When do you think Riot is gonna ban this guy who openly hacks? He openly hacks. Like any Rioter who watches my stream, please. He has sniped me about 7 times now. Openly hacking, by the way. He streams it on Twitch when he's hacking. When is this guy gonna get punished? Yeah, look at my damage. Easy. I don't know. Fresh doesn't work. Sand doesn't work. I'm gonna have to play something else now. Time to play something for my own funniness. Bring back the Mordekaiser. That was so fun. That champion was actually so fun.
Top 5 crater. Número 1. Mexican Crater, le encanta un burrito, usa un sombrero, le encanta tocar la guitarra y fumar en pipa, hay un texto debajo de él que no entiendo. Número 2. Informatic Crater, otra vez los subtítulos que no entiendo, salvo DNS himno, pero al final el informático no lo puede entender. Número 3. Not Political Crater, tiene una graciosa diadema roja y bigote, es un pintor austríaco. Número 4. Space Crater, la flecha roja muestra dónde se puede ver el cráter en esta foto, como diablos te...
¡Oh, my God!
Número 5. Crater in Crater, si miras de cerca puedes ver que hay un cráter en el cráter de la imagen. Si...
Yo, Soap. Soap gives 15 to the community. Thank you, man. Thank you so much, man. Soap is my favorite moderator of them all. Thank you, man.
Si aún no puedes ver la flecha, te puede ayudar. Número 6. Mención de honor, Crater Speaking Facts.
No me faltes el respeto, gordo mogolico de mierda con discapacidad de visión y de tacto anal. La red concha de tu madre recluido mientras el hijo de una revolución industrial de putos pasa por una jardinería de tu barrio, compra.
Gracias por ver. Suscríbete, por favor.
I don't know where you find this shit, man.
I am not hacking. I am I made by OpenAI to snipe you.
Thin mouth. What did Caroline do, Harry? She stole my broccoli. Casserole recipe 8 years ago. And claimed it was hers.
She claimed it was hers.
No, you're not talking about it. My beef from Caroline.
This is some terrible shit. I see 3 ADCs. I think I'm gonna play Rammus. Would that be fine? We're full AP, Ezreal carries. Okay.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Proxy. I want a proxy.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Let's just leave.
Minions have spawned.
God damn it, man. Do I recall or
11 months.
This is better for the long run. This is better for the long run. Instead of recalling and then TPing back level 1 and playing the lane normally, this is better to die, run back, keep TP. This is better for the long run. I'm gonna thank myself in the future. He's going static shiv action, of course. That's gonna deal a lot of magic damage, but like it's fine. The problem, you're not gonna have a problem with magic damage as a Rammus versus versus auto attackers, alright? So if you're playing versus, I don't know, Orianna, Nivea, Rumble, these type of champions, you're gonna have a problem with magic damage. But if you're playing versus Kog'Ma, Gwen, you know, static Shiva users, you're not gonna have a problem with their magic damage. Because if they wanna deal damage to you, they're gonna hit themselves. Does that make sense? Jesus, dude.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, 700 more gold. Yeah. enemy has been slain. 600 more gold. Somehow I need to get 300 more gold, and I don't know how. I'm gonna keep suffering, I guess. Recall on next cannon wave. I'll probably die by then, let's be honest here. How do I even survive this? Yeah, I'm just dead here. I've come to terms with it. Maybe I can taunt him under tower. Yeah, not utilizing Bowser's Law this game, and it's just a nightmare, really. I'm down 2 playthings. I'm down 30 CS. Yeah. Classic example. When you follow society's rules and you play normally, this is what happens. Now I should start winning. But he's gonna have static already, like he's way ahead of me. It's incredible how ahead he is. Jesus. Nice E, buddy. Nice E, man. Where are you? I guess he's out. Give me those platings, big. What? He stayed the whole time. That's gotta be a cleanup crew. Come on, team. 2 low enemies. I go back top lane. Yeah. Should I go and kill this guy or? Like, it's so hard when he has so much wave clear. But maybe I ulti on him. No, I shouldn't. Alright, what am I saying? Whatever.
Turret plating will soon fall. An enemy has been slain. You have been slain. Double kill. Shut down.
Never run away from action. Rule number one. Never ever run away. Cause then he'll just ulti you. You need to always stay on them. Do I have to subscribe to see the stream in color? Bro. Not funny. Mods, get that guy out of there. That's not even funny to joke about.
Has destroyed a turret.
I'm alive. Oi, 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 I'm live. I'm live.
Droot it weird.
Drew to subscribers. Looking on this guy.
Yeah.
Why so deep? Capital
Thank
D
you,
colon.
Dono, you really opened my eyes. I never realized how privileged I am as a subscriber to see every stream in color. I will now proceed to unsubscribe in the name of equality. Embrace me as a new brother, my fellow people of no color. 07.
I'm coming. Let's go. I engage. Bro. Oh my god. Taric and Kindred ulti. What the fuck?
Baboon's looking big today, keep it up.
Thank you, man. Nice, we get Mountain Dragon. That's insane on Rammus. If there's any champion who is good with Drakes, is Rammus Mountain. We're talking Veigar Infernal Soul, we're talking Jhin Infernal Dragon. Like, Rammus Mountain Dragon is on the same level. Like, you get those dragons on that specific champion. GG. GG.
Let boss cook.